Even if you have an area of expertise, oftentimes when you are preparing to roll something of substance out that's going to be quite transformational in your organization, it's very helpful to have a neutral outside third party facilitate a lot of that activity so you can get a true candid snapshot and picture of the landscape of what people's perspectives are when it comes to the stakeholders you need to influence and internally within your organization. Nothing can match an external third party neutral, you know, expert to come in to do that, for example. So even if you have the expertise, a lot of times that's very, very helpful. Another time that you would know is if, gosh, we just have so much going on, it's more, but we have all these issues over here that we know are crucial to focus upon, and we just don't have the capacity. And you think about, okay, what's the risk to the organization if we leave these areas over here unaddressed? What's the risk? And when you do that, you know, risk reward evaluation and assessment, and you know how to do that as an executive in your own respective company, you know it's time, okay, we can't keep kicking that can down the road. It's time to bring someone in.